Hello friends, in this video I will discuss some multiple choice question which is based on 8086 microprocessor, and this is part 1 of that series. So here let me discuss each and every question. First question is that microprocessor is a circuit that function as a CPU. So as we know, microprocessor is a basically electronic circuit that function as the CPU. So correct option is A. Second question is, the purpose of microprocessor is to control. So as we know, microprocessors always used to control the process of memory, because we have to fetch data from the memory and finally we have stored also data in memory. So microprocessor generally control the operation of memory. So correct option is A. 16-bit address bus can generate. So here basically the answer of this will be 2 power of 16, means by using this formula you can calculate ki how much address this is going to generate. So when you are going to calculate this, we will get output of this. So this is correct option. Okay, the Intel 8086 microprocessor is a processor. So as you know, generally during the graduation we used to study about 8085 and 8086 microprocessor. So 8085 is 8-bit microprocessor and 8086 is 16-bit microprocessor. So here correct option is 16. So 8086 means 16-bit microprocessor. So the register of 8086 microprocessor are, that will be 16-bit, because we are talking about a 16-bit microprocessor. So you know why we call this microprocessor is a 16-bit or 32-bits or 8-bit, because it's also depend upon the capacity of their register, okay, how many data, how many bits that particular register is going to contain. So in case of 8086, every register used to store 16-bit data. So here B option is correct option. Okay, and in 8086 microprocessor the address bus is, so you know, in 8085 we have 8-bit data bus and 16-bit address bus, but in case of 8086 we have a 16-bit data bus and 20-bit address bus. So please don't confused. So the address bus in 8086 is 20 bits wide. Okay, means that can carry 20-bit address or 20-bit information. Okay, so which of the following register are available in 8086 microprocessor? So in 8086 microprocessor we have a general data register, that's like AX, BX, CX and DX. We have also segment register as like CS, ES, DS and one more, and we have also pointer and index register. So in this case all of the above is correct option. And which of the following is a 16-bit register? So here in 8086 microprocessor we have a 4 register, AX, BX and CX and DX. Okay, and each register contain 16-bit information. So here B option is correct, and basically each register is divided in two part. One is AL and AH, and both contain 8-bit information, 8-bit, 8-bit, and together they contain 16-bit, same as like BL and BH, CH and CL, DH and DL. L represent for lower byte, H represent for higher byte. So in this case B option is correct. Now which register is used as a default counter? So in this case CX is generally used to store the count value. Now here, which register is used as implicit operand or destination operand in case of arithmetic instruction and input output instruction? So correct option is DX. And generally, when you are going to do multiplication and division, in that, in most of cases, DX register is used. So the number of address and data bus in 8086. So as we discussed earlier, in 8086, the length of address bus is 20 bit and the length of data lines is 16 bit. So in this case, C option is correct option. The work of EU means education unit. So basically, 8086 microprocessor architecture divided in two part. One is BIU means basic interface unit, and second is education unit BIU, basic interface unit, and EIU means education unit. So the main work of education is the decoding, which type basically you get information from BIU and decode that information, and then further that information process to processor, and according to that information processor is going to process. So the work of EU is decoding. Okay, the 16 bit flag of 8086 microprocessor is responsible to indicate yes, the condition of result of ALU operation, whatever operation will perform in microprocessor, and the condition of result basically depend upon those operations. The register of AX is formed by grouping. So already we have discussed in 8085 microprocessor we have four register, that is AX and BX, CX and DX, and every register divided in two part. Okay. So here in case of AX, AX is formed by AH plus AL, and BX is formed by BH plus BL, CX is formed by CH and CL, and DX in DL. Okay. So which is the most important segment and contains the actual assembly language instruction to be executed by the processor? Means here we are talking about code. So code segment is a most important segment to contain actual assembly language. So the index register are used to hold. So this is very important question. And so basically index register used to hold the memory address, because by using this memory address we are going to calculate physical and logical address. So the BIU contains FIFO register of size. Basically we are talking about basic user interface basic interface unit. So there is a register that is called FIFO, and that contains 6 bytes of data, means that is also called pipeline, streamline, sometime also it is called queue. So basically the length of that queue is 6 byte. So the BIU prefetch the instruction from memory and store them in queue, because in previous slide we have already discussed. And the CS register store instruction in form of, basically it is store instruction in form of codes. So C option is correct. Base pointer contains offset address of segment. So basically we have a base pointer BP to contain offset address of which segment? So here your correct option is data segment. So basically base pointer contain the offset address of data segment. Okay, instruction pointer contain the offset address of code segment. The instruction pointer is 16 bit in length, because here we are talking about 8086 microprocessor. And the index register is used to hold offset address, we have already discussed in previous slide. Now SI and DI register, means here we are talking about source index and destination index, is to hold stored of offset address of it can be DS or it can be ES. So here B option is correct. Which of the following is not a machine control flag? So, basically the flag in 16-bit microprocessor is divided into two part. One is machine control flag and one is some special type flag, you can say. So, here the Ober flag is not example of machine control flag. Okay. In 8086, the Ober flag is set when? So, basically in case of overflow, the sum is more than 16 bit, no. Actually, basically it is work on sign number. Okay. If sign number go out of the range of any arithmetic operation, in that case over flag is set, otherwise reset. And direction flag is used with, basically direction flag mostly used in the string instruction. Whenever we are going to use string instruction in 8086 microprocessor, in that case direction flag used, or you can set or reset. So, if there is a carry from lowest nibble during the addition, so which flag set? So, basically when we are talking about nibble, nibble means 4 bit, means 1, 2, 3, 4. So, this is lowest nibble. If there is a carry generated or this and transferred to this, means in this case your auxiliary carry will be set. So, what are the improvement in the architecture of 8086 over 8085 architecture? So, yes, when we compare from 8085 and 8086, so as we know 8085 has a 8 bit ALU, but in 8086 has a 16 bit ALU, and 8085 has a set of 8 bit register, it has 16 bit register, and there is no concept of segmented memory in 8085 microprocessor, but in 8086 have. And also there is no any concept of queue, but here there is a concept of also queue. So, these are all point which make 8086 different from the 8085 microprocessor. Okay, which is not part of execution unit. So, ALU is a part of execution unit, flag register, general purpose register. So, here address conversion mechanism. Okay. So, if segment address this and offset address this, then the physical address. So, basically there is a simple formula to calculate physical address, is that, you know, segment address multiply by 10 and plus offset address. Okay. Offset address. So, in this case 1005 into 10 and plus 5555, then we get output. So, correct output is B. And if the size of segment is 16.4 KB, what will be starting and ending offset address of it? 16 bit. So, here your D option is correct option. So, this is all about some introduction multiple choice question based on 8086 microprocessor. In second series, we are going to discuss more objective question which is based on 8086 microprocessor. So, thank you for watching this. If you like this, so please comment, subscribe and share the video. So, thank you.